I hear oohs and ahs when I jump off my garage. People treat me like I'm dying for a cause, cause I believe in God, Santa Claus, and the Easter Bunny. I'm hanging out with Lady Luck and feeding her when her beaver's hungry. Don't need your money, don't need your company. Do need that filthy middle finger out my cup of tea. Like, if it takes one to bleed and two to make the bleeding stop, I'd rather leave a trail of blood. Now it's 2000 and I'm still kicking like old habits. Still sticking with no address or mattress now. Half this life spent in these skate shoes been spent walking to the beat of a breakthrough. I shake a few hands, hug a few strangers, make a new fan, cut a rug and loop, laid a new Raider of the lost breaks and bass lines, trying to discover some peace on the freight lines. Nine hollows and I'm feeling like a 50 spot, channeling my lady luck, see what that gypsy's got. She's looking up today, smiling at the thunderstorm, playing her tiny violin to keep my hunger warm. While 100 horns blow for the wrong reasons, I write my song, singing so long to all the heathens. Like greetings to your good riddance, it's time for your bad comeback, so come back to the
little.
I came to pigeonhole the skeptics.
While
I address my Minnesota ethics.
You
give a goddamn fuck if the children don't respect it. My name is Cecil, fucking Otter, not Dylan goes electric. So who's that peeking in my window right now? I don't know, but I can see the interest in their eyebrow. I bow to the dying day of my inner works. My medium is extra large until I'm in the dirt. My fingers hurt from all these over-anxious brushstrokes. Sometimes I'm not looking, I'll wind up in cutthroats. Just jokes, man, I'll set them all aside soon. For now, they're my baby, the centerfold. So from that circus cannon that you shot me through, to smoking poison in the boys' room with the motley crew, talk me through this with the coffee or the newest fixative, and you'll just say that music's a risk to his health. But he sticks to his guns till they stick to you, keeps twisting his tongue and it'll spit to you, sings you to sleep with the song of repercussions. But he don't sleep, cause sleep is the reaper's cousin. And he's a Holy Ghost hunter, Steve Perry street talker, eating some moldy toast under my beef whopper. Small city beat jocker, addicted to the hock and spit. Offbeat beatboxer who thinks he's rocking it. Hip Hopkins kid with a mouth full of dynamite, checking myself for ticks. And Jimmy Castor troglodytes. I had to fight and show my best impression of.
Little
I came to pigeonhole the skeptics. Children don't respect it. My name is Cecil, fucking out or not, Dylan goes electric.